Hello everyone. សិស្សស្រីអ្នកមកនេះស្វាគមន៍សាជាថ្មីហើយថ្ងៃនេះយើងបន្តមេរៀននៅក្នុង English for Cambodia មុខ4ជាបន្តទៅទៀតគឺយើងចូលទៅ chapter 16 letters unit 3 a strange scandal. Okay. On your books you can go to page 96 and 97.
សូមបញ្ជាក់ថាសិភៅ English for Cambodia មុខ4នេះគឺយើងជាសិភៅកម្មវិធីសិក្សានៅក្នុងក្រសួងអប់រំសម្រាប់ថ្នាក់ទី10អូខេអញ្ចឹងសម្រាប់សិស្សវិទ្យាល័យថ្នាក់ទី10របស់យើងរៀនភាសាអង់គ្លេសតាមសិភៅនេះ right អូខេអញ្ចឹងមុននឹងយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមចូលមេរៀនលោកគ្រូសូមអ្នកដែលមិនទាន់ចុច Subscribe នៅបូនចុច Subscribe Channel របស់លោកគ្រូហើយដាក់រូបកណ្ដឹងដើម្បីអូនទទួលបាននៅដំណឹងនៅពេលដែលគ្រូអាប់ឡូតមេរៀនថ្មីថ្មីជាបន្តបន្តទៀតអូខេតោះអញ្ចឹងយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមចូលទៅមេរៀនទាំងនោះ Let's go.
Well, now we arrive at the page of 96. You can see the title.Unit 3, A Strange Scandal. Okay.
គឺយើងប្រែថា scandal យើងប្រែថារឿងអាស្រូវរឿងអាស្រូវឬក៏រឿងមិនល្អ okay. ដែលកើតឡើងដែលមានលក្ខណៈចម្លែក strange នេះយើងប្រែថាចម្លែក
okay. So you take it take a look at the picture. You can see two peoplestanding right here and a person is lying on the bed. You can see some red color like here. Probably it's the blood, right? And he lying like a dead person. Okay? Just a body. And this lady feel like she's so surprised and this man is opening the window to look for something. I don't know.Okay, and this is in the room, and you will know more about this in the text.
អញ្ចឹងអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញក្នុងរូបភាពស្រាប់គឺមានមនុស្សពីរនាក់ឈរទីនេះស្រីម្នាក់ក្រុមម្នាក់ហើយមានបរិមម្នាក់នេះគឺគាត់ដេកអូខេដេកស្ដុកស្ដឹងនៅលើក្រែហើយមានឈាមមានអីប្រហែលជាមានបញ្ហាហេតុកម្មមានអីអញ្ចឹងណាអូខេតោះអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងមេរៀនយើងនេះយើងមានអត្ថបទសម្រាប់អានហើយយើងមានសំណួរនៅទីនេះមានត្រូវការដោយសំណួរហើយក៏មានសប៊ីនេះគឺយើងត្រូវធ្វើការងារបកកាតជាលម្អាស់គេឲ្យពាក្យមកយើងកាត់ជាលម្អាស់ហើយខាងក្រោមនេះគឺជា puzzle word មានន័យថាពាក្យដែលយើងត្រូវស្វែងរកនៅក្នុងនេះដើម្បីបំពេញបាទ
well now before the first stage thatyou are going to do is you are going to learn vocabulary, okay?
ចឹងបងប្អូនសិក្សាពាក្យទាំងអស់នេះបាទសិក្សាពាក្យថ្មីឬក៏ clear ថ្មីនៅក្នុងមេរៀនរបស់យើងបាទកាត់ដាំទី1គឺ add okay a double d add អញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនប្រកាសជាឃើញច្រើនហើយ add គឺជាពិសេសនៅក្នុង Facebook គឺ add friend ហ្នឹងណា add friend មានបន្ថែមគេយកសັບយើងប្រើថាបន្ថែមឬក៏បូកយើងអានថា add ហើយនៅក្នុងមេរៀនមុនគឺយើងមានពាក្យថា addition okay addition ការបន្ថែមជាពាក្យជានាមនេះគេយកសັບ okayតែយើងបន្តទៅទៀតគឺ note នេះយើងប្រែថាកំណត់ត្រាជានាមបើជាកិច្ចការសັບយើងប្រែថាកត់ត្រា note ណា note កត់ត្រាចំណាំឬក៏ជានាមយើងប្រែថាកំណត់ត្រាគេ note ហើយបន្តពាក្យបន្តទៀតគឺ properly នេះជាគុណកិរិយាដែលយើងប្រើថាយ៉ាងសមរម្យបាទយ៉ាងសមរម្យ properly adverb យ៉ាងសមរម្យ properly
OK
คยังประตอตีคือ scandal yeah scandal scandal นี่กี่น้ำยึดได้ทั้งเรื่องอัศรย์บ่าเรื่องอัศรย์หรือก็เรื่องเอาไว้ในการล้างแต่กลัวขมักกีหรือก็เอาได้ได้เพื่อมาหมกนะนี่จะหา scandal บ่าตอนจังยังประตอตีคือจะมีที่ simple บ่า simple simple ยังประตอธรรมดาที่ attitudeธรรมดา simple โอเคจังยังมี one two three four five words โอเค you have five words จังประกอบปีบางคนดังอัดในย้อยยังอ่านปีใบใบดองจังยังอ่านดังอ่อนนี้บางคนอ่านเลยนึงก็บานได้แต่สำคัญคืออ่านทุกบางคนจำบางคนแชร์บางคนยลโอเคต่อจับดาว add note properly scandal simple บ่าจังออกคุณช้างผมบอกว่านี้คือนี้ยังสาปิดเราเยิ้งโจตดลสังเกตุเราบ่อยเยิ้งคือเยิ้งเราแอนอัดปอดนี้ตอบเมาส์ชลายสุนัวจังบนหนึ่งแอนหนึ่งเบาแปลงครูหนึ่งเบาแปลงไปจิตจังบนหนึ่งแอนหนึ่งเบาแปลงครูส่งแอนสุนัวตะการปมปนออกนี้อ่ะปมปนออกนี้คือพิยมจะจัดนะแอนสุนัวนี่ดับใบโรชมลายออกนี้นะ number one why hasn't Kim Seng sent me some photo yetหากว่ามันคือกิมเซงมันตอนพิญญารูปพิบคลาสกับไอทีนั่นแหละ number two why did he only spend a day in the city หากว่ามันคือที่หากว่ามันคือกิมเซงโอเคทีนี่คือสำนักเลยกิมเซงโอเคหากว่ามันคือกวาดชิมนายเพลแต่เหมือนไงในนงอีกรอง number three why did the scandal shock everyone หากว่ามันคือเรื่องอัศรย์นั้นคือทัวร์ออยเนี่ยรอคืนนี้นั้นรุนทดช็อกแล้วพวกผมไว้ need my parent phone the hotel receptionist อัดไว้บัญชีผมได้รบกวนไหมตู้โทรศัพท์ตัวเนี่ยประตูพิวแข็งสันตาที่แล้วพวกไฟ who opened the door when the receptionist knocked on it why ตอนนั้นนะบางทีนึกไปได้เนี่ยประตูพิวคู่ทวีตอัดไว้ whyโอเคต่อจังยืนจับดามอันอัดปอดตังนี้ปุ่นปุ่นต่อยืนจับดาม Dear T thank you for your postcard this is just a short letter to let you know I've just returned from Monica's wedding I took some photos but haven't collected them from the shop yet I'll send you some soonI only spent a day in the city, but I really enjoy myself. I wanted to add another day, but school hasn't finished yet. And I'm busy going through my notes, preparing for our final exams. Monica may have written to you already about the scandal that shocked everyone on the evening before her wedding, but I have only just heard about it myself.A man was murdered in the room next to Mike's parents' hotel where they were staying. They were getting ready for dinner when they heard a scream. They phoned the hotel receptionist, and when she came up, they all went to the room and knocked on the door. When nobody opened it, So, they walked in and there was a corpse on the bed. The police are keeping the identities of the man secret because he was of some importance. Everyone is asking who was he and why was he killed. That's all for now. Please write when you have the time.I'm sorry about my English. I feel ashamed. but I haven't written much into English yet, and I only know simple words. I would really like to speak and write English properly one day, so I must practice hard with love from Kim Sing. Yes. Okay, ta chung cho chung hien ti pi ti bai hai khư ru som prae oi neak phok ni dam dong ba ta chung jo tuk dak tam dam dia ti all lol ti chi ti sralai អរគុណសម្រាប់បានប្រៃសនីកាតឬក៏បានប្រៃសនីនេះគឺជាសម្បត្តិដ៏ខ្លីមួយដើម្បីឲ្យអ្នកដឹងថាខ្ញុំបានត្រឡប់ពីពិធីអភិវាទរបស់មូនីកាហើយខ្ញុំបានថតរូបខ្លះប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំមិនទាន់បានយកវាឬក៏ប្រមូលវាពីខាងផ្ដិតរូបនៅឡើយខ្ញុំនឹងផ្ញើទៅឲ្យឯងខ្លះនៅឆាប់ឆាប់នេះខ្ញុំចំណាយពេលតែមួយថ្ងៃទេនៅទីក្រុងប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំពិតជារីករាយជាមួយខ្លួនឯងខ្លាំងណាស់ខ្ញុំចង់បន្ថែមមួយថ្ងៃទៀតប៉ុន្តែសាលាមិនទាន់សាលាមិនទាន់មានការសម្រាកឬក៏ប៉ះវាវិស្មកាលនៅឡើយហើយខ្ញុំរវល់ទៅនៅរវល់តែធ្វើការទៅលើកំណត់ត្រារបស់ខ្ញុំរៀបចំដើម្បីការប្រឡងបញ្ចប់របស់ពួកយើងមូនីកាប្រហែលជាបានសរសេរផ្ញើសេចក្តីសម្បត្តិផ្ញើទៅឯងហើយអំពីរឿងស្រូវមួយឬក៏រឿងដែលម្ដងមួយដែលធ្វើឲ្យអ្នករាល់គ្នានឹងតក់ស្លុតនៅថ្ងៃល្ងាចមុនពេលពិធីអភិសេករបស់នាងប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំទើបតែបានឮអំពីរឿងនឹងប៉ុណ្ណោះបុរសម្នាក់គឺត្រូវបានគេធ្វើឃាត murder ធ្វើឃាតសម្លាប់ណាត្រូវបានសម្លាប់នៅក្នុងបន្ទប់នៅចិត្តសន្តាគាររបស់ឪពុកម្ដាយ Mike ហើយគេទីកន្លែងដែលពួកគេស្នាក់នៅទីនោះពួកគេគឺរៀបចំខ្លួនរួចស្រេចសម្រាប់អាហារពេលល្ងាចនៅពេលដែលពួកគេបានឮសំឡេងស្រែកអូខេ heard the scream scream គឺសំឡេងស្រែកពួកគេក៏បានទូរស័ព្ទទៅអ្នកទទួលភ្ញៀវនៅឯសន្តាគារហើយនៅពេលដែលនាងឡើងមក when she came up they all went to the room and knocked on the door នៅហើយនៅពេលដែលនាងមកដល់ពួកគេក៏ទៅបន្ទប់នឹងហើយក៏គោះទ្វារ when nobody opened it នៅពេលដែលមិនមាននរណាបើកទ្វារអ្នកទទួលភ្ញៀវនឹងក៏បើកទ្វារដោយខ្លួននាងពួកគេបានដើរចូលហើយនៅទីនោះមានសាកសពមួយនៅលើគ្រែប៉ូលីសរក្សានៅអត្តសញ្ញាណ keeping the identity រក្សានៅអត្តសញ្ញាណនៃបុរសនោះជាការសម្ងាត់នៅ keeping the identity of the man secret ជាការសម្ងាត់ពីព្រោះគាត់គឺជាបុគ្គលគឺជាមនុស្សម្នាក់ក្នុងចំណោមបុគ្គលសំខាន់សំខាន់គាត់ជាបុគ្គលញៀវបាយឬផងអីចឹងណាមានមុខមាត់ហើយអ្នករាល់គ្នាគឺកំពុងតែសួរថាតើគាត់នឹងគឺជានរណាហើយហើយអ្វីបានជាគាត់ត្រូវបានគេសម្លាប់អូខេ that for all for now ខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ចប់ត្រឹមតែប៉ុណ្្នេះហើយឥឡូវសូមសរសេរមកកាន់ខ្ញុំនៅពេលដែលអ្នកមានពេលខ្ញុំសុំទោសអំពីភាសាអង់គ្លេសរបស់ខ្ញុំខ្ញុំពិតជាអ៊ីនខ្មាស់ណាប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំមិនបានសរសេរច្រើនទេពីភាសាអង់គ្លេសនៅឡើយមានន័យខ្ញុំមិនទាន់បានសរសេរច្រើនពីភាសាអង់គ្លេសនៅឡើយហើយខ្ញុំចេះពាក្យសាមញ្ញៗតែប៉ុណ្ណោះ ខ្ញុំចង់និយាយហើយនឹងសរសេរផ្សាយលើបានសំរុំឬក៏បានល្អនៅថ្ងៃណាមួយដូច្នេះខ្ញុំត្រូវតែអនុវត្តខិតខំអនុវត្តវាដោយក្តីស្រឡាញ់ពេញសេងអូខេតាអញ្ចឹងបកប្រែចប់អានចប់ការងារបន្ទាប់គឺឆ្លើយសំណួរ right តាបានទេសំណួរទី1 why hasn't Kim Seng sent T some photo yet ហើយបានជាគឹមសេងមិនទាន់បានផ្ញើសពតទៅអូសន្តុផ្ញើរិកផតឲ្យគីនៅឡើយចម្លើយគឺកន្លែងនេះនេះកន្លែងនេះ I took some photo but I haven't collected from the shop yet ឃើញទេចឹងចម្លើយគឺ because he hasn't collected them from the shop yet ពីព្រោះតែគាត់មិនទាន់បានប្រមូលឬក៏យកពីហាងផតរូបមកនៅឡើយ right ទី2Why did he only spend a day in the city? ហើយបើបានគាត់ចំណាយពេលតែមួយថ្ងៃនៅទីក្រុងចម្លើយគឺ because he was busy preparing for his final exam. ពីព្រោះគាត់រវល់រៀបចំសម្រាប់ការប្រឡងចំរបស់គាត់ Okay. នេះដោយសារគាត់រវល់នេះខ្លាំងនេះណា The MBC going through my notes preparing for our final exams, right?Number 3, why did the scandal shock everyone? ហើយវាបានជារឿងស្រើនេះធ្វើឲ្យអ្នករាល់គ្នារន្ធត់ The answer? Because someone of some importance was murdered. នឹងដោយសារតែមនុស្សសំខាន់មនុស្សដែលមានមុខមាត់នឹងត្រូវបានគេធ្វើឃាតអញ្ចឹងមិនជារឿងធម្មតាទេដែលអ្នកមានមុខមានមាត់មុខអ្នកខានត្រូវបានគេធ្វើឃាតអញ្ចឹងធ្វើឲ្យអ្នកគ្រប់គ្នាមានអារម្មណ៍តក់ស្លុតមានអារម្មណ៍ភ័យអូខេតាមចឹងយើងបន្តទៅទៀតសំណួរនេះគឺទី4 why did my parents phone the hotel receptionist okay because they heard a scream មើលកន្លែងនេះកន្លែងនេះគេដាក់នេះ they were getting ready for dinner when they heard a scream man they phone the hotel receptionist នេះជាមូលហេតុដោយសារគាត់ឮសំឡេងគេស្រែកជុំគាត់ក៏ទេទៅ Number 5, because, who opened the door when the receptionist knocked on it? Why? ថានរណាបើកទ្វារជាងចម្លើយនេះគឺរੂឆ្លើយពោះមួយអូខេចម្លើយគឺត្រូវតែសួរថាតើនរណាបើកទ្វារសិនថានរណាបើកទ្វារអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាពីមើលកន្លែងនេះ When nobody opened it, okay. The receptionist opened it herself.ចឹងនៅពេលដែលនាងនឹងគោះទ្វារគឺអត់មាននរណាបើកទេគឺនាងបើកខ្លួនឯងដោយសារអីដោយសារthe person in the room was dead នាងបើកដោយខ្លួនឯងដោយសារអ្នកនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់នោះស្លាប់ហើយចឹងអត់មាននរណាបើកទ្វារគាត់ទេមែនទេនាងជាអ្នក receptionist ត្រូវតែបើកខ្លួនឯង right អូខេចឹងយើងបញ្ចប់ការឆ្លើយសំណួរ5ហ្នឹងហើយការងារបន្ទាប់គឺអក្សរ B ដែលយើងត្រូវធ្វើអី look at the cluesចូលកលិចមើលនៅពាក្យគន្លឹះ use them to write correct statement about what Kim Seng has just done or not yet done ចឹងសរសេរអំពី Kim Seng ថាគាត់ទើបតែបានធ្វើអីហើយនឹងមិនទាន់បានធ្វើអីនៅឡើយចឹងសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាចំពោះការបង្កើតនេះគឺយើងបង្កើតជាទំនង present perfect ដោយសារយើងទៅប្រើជាមួយ just ហើយនឹងប្រើជាមួយ yet អូខេយើងបង្ហាញសកម្មភាពថ្មីថ្មីឬក៏មិនទាន់បានកើតឡើងនៅឡើយអញ្ចឹងយើងប្រើ present perfect អញ្ចឹងមុននឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមគ្រូសូមបង្ហាញទម្រង់ present perfect មួយអូខេអូខេ present perfect បច្ចុប្បន្នកាលជាកាលមួយនៅក្នុងភាសាអង់គ្លេសកាលបច្ចុប្បន្នកាលសម្បូរទម្រង់វាបើជាយើងសរសេរជា positive ជាប្រយោគស្របគឺយើងមាន subject plus have plus has ហើយវិញបានក៏មាន have ផងមាន has ផងដោយសារវាអាស្រ័យទៅលើ something នេះចាំបើ subject នឹង plural គឺយើងប្រើជាមួយ have បើ subject singular យើងប្រើជាមួយ has អូខេ he she in គឺប្រើជាមួយ has automatic i you we they ប្រើជាមួយ have automatic ដោយសារវាអាយវចនៈហើយនិពវចនៈអញ្ចឹងប្រវចនៈប្រើជាមួយ have វចនៈប្រើជាមួយ has អូខេហើយបន្ទាប់ពីនឹងយើងអាចប្រើ just នៅដដែលនេះបានអូខេ just ហូរដាក់នៅក្នុងវងវចកដោយសារអីដោយសារតែមានន័យថាពេលខ្លះយើងដាក់ប្រហែលមិនដាក់ច្បាស់យើងក៏ដាក់ដើម្បីបញ្ជាក់ថារឿងនេះវាទៅប្រកាសឡើងអូខេហើយបន្ទាប់ពីហ្នឹងគឺយើងប្រើជាមួយនឹង verb 3អញ្ចឹង subject plus have plus has plus just plus verb 3 Web3 คืออย่างสักตรงที่ใบเนี่ยของผมโดยทาง Go Van Gogh โอเค XMR Was Were Bin ซึ่งยังปรากฏอย่างสักตรงที่ใบในขนม Present Perfect โอเคตรงตรงมือทิศคือ Negative Negative คือยังปรา Subject plus Haven หรือ Hasn't มีมาปิดปิดทา Have Not หรือ Has Not ยังใส่กัดตัวที่ Haven หรือ Hasn't ไอ้บอกชุมนุม Web3 ไอ้ชุมนุม Yet โอเค Yetจงกล่าวยึดได้สายได้สายวิมตรวจการหลังเป็นยังไงยึดในทางกล่าวโอเค well now here we go จึงจะมาปิดกันเรื่องของน้องนี้จะมี collect photo จึงกิจกรรมคือ collect ให้มีปิด photo โอเคอันนี้จะมี finish school here scandal return ขนมปิ้ง senti write english จึงยังเราปราบคือตอนนี้ดำเนินการที่correct statement ของปีคุณเซ็งวัยเด็กก่อนเติบแต่บานเฟิร์นนั่งวัยเด็กก่อนบานเฟิร์นโอเคบางยังเคยปิดทักคอลเลกนี่คือยังปีนมาตรงอัตมบอลเยอะกว่านี้คือคอลเลกเนี่ยคอลเลกทิดจึงมีในท่าคือสื่อใจที่ปฏิเสธเป็นกว่านี้ยังเติบแต่สื่อใจที่ปฏิเสธโอเคยังตราตรงตรงนี้โอเคตอนยังจะตามตรงน้องทีมุ้ยคือ number one คิมเซ็งจึงตะเพียนบางยังคือคิมเซ็งKim Seng hasn't. เมื่อวันยืนปราศ hasn't นี่ subject Kim Seng has hasn't. ที่ปฏิเสธโดยสารยังดังไรนี้ปฏิเสธจึงยืนนะ hasn't collected the photo yet. โอเค Kim Seng hasn't collected the photo yet. จะมีนะ Kim Seng อัตวันบานผมโม่ report ตัวยก report มาแล้วที่ปีคือยังมี finish high school ต่อยังตัดไหมhe hasn't finished school yet จึง he นั้นสำนักกิมเซ็งยังจำหมายกิมเซ็งแล้วคนนี้ยังเขียนรู้ได้สอบปัญญาในปราฮี he hasn't finished school yet ก็มันตอนบางเป็นจบหรือก็เรียนจบสลาหรือก็สลาบางคนมันตอนจบนั่นแหละ right hasn't finished จึง finish ให้กี่อย่างสักยังโดยตัวอยู่บอกซี่ยังแถม ed โดย collect นะยังแถม ed ไปเลย collect อย่างเงี้ยซายังดาวตามรูปมนต์present perfect have flow verb 3 ហើយនេះយើងមាន yet យើងដាក់នៅក្រោយគេអូខេ he hasn't finished school yet គាត់មិនទាន់រៀនចប់នៅឡើយអូខេដល់យើងទី3មាន hear មាន scandal he has just heard about the scandal he has just heard about the scandal គាត់ទើបតែបានលឺអំពីរឿងអាស្រូវហ្នឹងអូខេវិញនិយាយជា positive មូលហេតុឲ្យ positive ដោយសារយោងតាមរយៈអត្ថបទនេះนั่นก็ไรเนี่ย just heard เองเนี่ย I have just heard about it myself okay จึง he has just heard about scandal ก็ตัวไหนมาลืมปีถึงมาสักแต่เรายังตัวที่ไม่มี return ตรงไปปีบุญ sorry บุญ return ตรงไป he has just returned from ตรงไปโอเคจึงก็ตัวตลอดไปเนี่ย I have just returned from Monica wedding no ตรงไปokay he has just returned from Phnom Penh គាត់ទៅតែត្រឡប់មកពីក្រុងភ្នំពេញ okay ទី5យើងមាន send មាន t អញ្ចឹងឯង send ជាយ៉ាងសាមយើងទៅ do ខាងលើ return យើងថែម ed តែខាងក្រោមនេះយើង do ទៅជាអក្សរ t ដោយសារវាជា irregular verb okay number 5 he has just sent t a letter គាត់ទៅតែផ្ញើសម្បត្តិឲ្យ t rightហើយទី6មាន rhyme in English he has just written in English នៅគាត់ទៅតែសរសេរជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសខ្លះនេះគាត់ថា please write when you have free time ហើយ same I haven't written much មានន័យថាមិនទាន់គាត់ថាទៅតែបានសរសេរតិចតួចមិនបានសរសេរច្រើនណាអញ្ចឹងយើង then he has just written it in English right okay អញ្ចឹង5មើលយើងចប់ត្រឹមហ្នឹងហើយបងប្អូនព្យាយាមបង្កើតលម្អរដែលជាតាមទម្រង់នេះឲ្យបានច្បាស់ទៅអូខេ present perfect អញ្ចឹងកិច្ចការផ្ទះគឺអក្សរ C នេះបងប្អូនអក្សរ C បងប្អូនត្រូវបំពេញស្វែងរកពាក្យយកមកបំពេញមកអូខេហើយបើមានសំណួរអីអាច comment បានបងប្អូនកុំភ្លេច share វីដេអូនេះទៅឲ្យមិត្តភ័ក្ដិរៀនផងណាកុំរៀនតែម្នាក់ឯងអញ្ចឹងឲ្យមិត្តភ័ក្ដិរៀនផងហើយ like វីដេអូនេះហើយបើមានសំណួរអីឬក៏មានមេរៀនអីដែលចង់ឲ្យគ្រូលើកឡើងយកមកបរៀនបងប្អូនគឺបងប្អូន comment នៅ กราวนั่นนะอะไรเอาคอมเมนต์ให้เนี่ยได้เหมือนตอน subscribe ช่วย subscribe ทำไปตัวบ้านในริมจิตตอบตัวเปลี่ยนจังชั้นชุบนี้น้องวิดีโอบนตัวดูเลิกยกใน chapter 6 steam the dark คนใด unit 3โอเคต่อจังเนี่ยได้เหมือนตอน subscribe subscribe ให้ได้ทุกคนดังพองนะต่อจังชุบนี้น้องวิดีโอกราวน้องในริมกราวจุนปอยปองปอนสกีบอลทั้งหมดนี้บ๊ายบาย